Hey, what's up? Jay Mackey, local artist out of Denton, Texas. I just knocked out another floral. I did a whole painting on Instagram Live. So please, if you want to check that out, you can check it out. I literally started from a blank canvas and did this painting. So here's the one that I did.
Yeah, that's it. So this is huge. This is a big 16 by 20. This is another big floral. I got the courage to do another big floral after I had such good success with the last one. Lots of pinks, lots of mauve, lots of red, some splashes of blue, some hints of yellow, like small tiny hints of yellow in this one as well. Whites, just all kinds of colors, shadows, everything. So this is a painting that I just literally finished, but I did the whole entire painting on my Instagram Live.
Anyway, this is a painting that's for sale. So I usually let these go. I've sold some bigger paintings before, not florals, but this is my first big floral. But I've sold paintings like this before for like somewhere to $400 to $500. I'm not letting them go for $400 to $500. I'm actually letting them go at a whole lot cheaper price than that for people that really just love original art. So thank you to the last person that bought my big floral, Kim. Thank you so much for buying my last floral and supporting my art. So I do appreciate it. But I just wanted to share another little painting. And if you like live paintings, it's a bunch of chatting and talking. They're kind of long videos. So, but if you like to watch how a painting is made, you can jump on my Instagram and you can catch out. It's two videos. Those things don't stay on there for very long. So if you want to jump on there and watch the conversation that happened and see how this thing went from a blank canvas to
this painting, then jump on there and you can check it out. Again, it is for sale. So if you got anybody that you know that's looking for original art, love it if you feel comfortable enough to send them to my Instagram and let them know that I'm doing some paintings. I'm putting it out there too that I'm looking for interior designers that maybe want somebody to do a little work for them, putting their art into new homes and things of that nature. So if you know somebody like that, please feel free. If you feel comfortable, throw my name out there.
So anyway, thanks a lot. Again, Jay Mackey. I'm a local artist out of Denton, Texas, and just kicking off paintings and having a good time. So appreciate you guys. Thanks so much.